time did you get here this morning?
I'm not sure, around 6:50-ish, I think.
Yeah? That's about the time they hit it with the lights still on in the city?
They generally go off... Fuck, I don't know, I haven't been keeping track of that week or so.
Were you in time-lapse?
No, I'm filming real-time. Then I make the time-lapse when I go home.
You have some fast birds on there.
There's not that many birds today, which is good.
Oh yeah? Well, there's more?
They're quiet today, which is nice. But yeah, I find it really relaxed. I just upload like the real time to YouTube, and then I make the time lapse while that's uploading, and then I upload the time lapse.
Oh yeah.
I don't know why I'm doing it yet, but I'm hoping other people will enjoy the sunrises as well.
Oh, I think so. It's a great location. I actually was going to do the sunset at the island tonight, and I thought, hey, I should do the sunrise in the morning, so...
Yeah, it's beautiful sunset views from the island.
Yeah.
And a bit more west. I generally go to, like, the Ontario place.
Uh-huh.
They have, like, a tiny little dock there that just has, like, a clear view of the sunset.
Oh, really? Yeah. I wonder if that would be better than the island. I guess the island is a little more central.
The island's going to be completely unobstructed, but it's tricky to get to the island.
Right, yeah.
So, just easier for me, I guess.
Yeah, I agree. Okay, well, thanks. Good luck.
All right, cheers.